When Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. accepted the Nobel Peace Prize in 1964, he said, "We have inherited a big house, a great world house, in which we have to live together. Black and white, Easterners and Westerners, Gentiles and Jews, Catholics and Protestants, Muslim and Hindu, a family unduly separated in ideas, culture, and interests, who, because we can never again live without each other, must learn somehow in this one big world to live with each other." You can help create Dr. King's vision of the World House.